Who is Lasanta Vikramasunga? He is just another person. There are so many murders in everywhere. In the whole world, there are murders. Why are you asking about Lasanta? Who is Lasanta? He's somebody who was writing a tabloid.
Yeah, but, you know what's been said, right?
I'm concerned about that.
But you know
the people are panicking. Why are you, people are so worried about one man? The LTT killed so many people. Why are you not asking about them? Who is Lasanta? Tell me, what's important of him?
Well, people think he was killed for what he wrote. And I guess for a lot of people, that's important.
There are other people. If you are saying that he was criticizing the government, he was criticizing all the past presidents, all the past prime ministers, everybody he was criticizing. So anybody can kill him. If that is the argument, that anybody of that can kill him, because he was criticizing those people than the present government. It was his style. It's a tabloid. Now he criticized me. I went to court.
But you must have seen the...
I went to court. That is the correct thing to do. Isn't it the correct thing to do?
You've obviously seen the allegations, the suggestions.
All those things are there.
But people talk about... Let me just say. People talk about death squads in the Ministry of Defence, that sort of thing. I mean, there's serious allegations, and you're the Secretary of Defence. I want to know what you say about it.
What about what?
You've said... Opposition.
Anybody doesn't. Nobody says that it is Ministry of Defence. I haven't seen, but there is no way. Why should we send a Ministry of Defence? But if they say because he had criticised me, then I have taken legal action. Why should I harm anybody else? I have done the correct thing. Similarly, in all these cases, now they were blaming that the minister, the red white van. Was going around and lifting people.
Abducting them.
But then we have captured all these people who were doing these things. And there were two people who were from the opposition, parliamentarians, bodyguards.
But let me put this to you very frankly. People seem to be scared of you. Should they be?
What should... I don't know. These are again... the wrong propaganda. The only thing I have done was fighting the terrorism. I have only two groups, that is the people who wants to fight terrorism and the terrorists. Two groups. Either you are a terrorist or you are a person who's fighting the terrorists.
So as George Bush said, you're either with us or against us.
That's it. Because for some people, when they talk about terrorism, it's only a car bomb or a suicide attack or some action, like what happened in other countries. But remember, in Sri Lanka, it has gone far beyond that.
Well, let me ask you one more thing then. You said you're either with the terrorists or you're fighting the terrorists. Does that mean you think that dissent or criticism during a time of war is treason?
Yes, because it is not like somebody is going and fighting in somebody else's country. This is your own country. This is, you are fighting with a terrorist group who are trying to divide this country. Our army is not going into another country and fighting. We are fighting to save our country, for the sovereignty of our country.